Don't make this mistake when painting a room a dark color. When you paint all the walls and the ceiling the dark color, the room starts to feel closed in. And therefore, your massive room starts to feel small. What you want to do instead is paint all of the lower walls a dark color and keep the ceiling light. This is going to help the room feel larger. And if you want to make the room feel longer, what you want to do is paint the back wall and the ceiling that dark color.